Mustache Pictures.
Shows all that petty fucking bullshit. This is a song
by one of the greatest hardcore bands of all time called Turning Point, singing about some real shit. Some real shit about the depression. Fucking bullshit from main sheet side that seeps into our hardcore scene sometimes. And one of those poisonous things is this stupid, romantic, fucking 19th century, 18th century, backwards understanding of what it means to be a man. This main society thinks that in order to be a man, you gotta flick some muscles, you gotta kick someone's ass, you gotta be hateful. I don't believe that's the case. And again, because of bands like Bane and the New Bedford hardcore scene, I understood that hardcore was a place where you could find a way to learn the courage to care and to be yourself. Because last I checked, there's a crying individual in all of us. And the last thing that we need coming into this hardcore scene is mainstream society's understanding what it means to be a man, infiltrating it, sprouting up all this stupid fucking ugly violence. That's their cause, not ours, in my personal, very humble opinion. And this song is about the open minds and the open hearts.